Welcome to an exciting exploration of one of aviation's most discussed aircraft, the F-104 Starfighter. Its sleek design and astonishing speed became a symbol of Cold War aviation. However, behind its iconic image lies a history filled with controversy, particularly regarding safety and handling. Let's unpack 10 vital reasons why the F-104, despite its allure, faced significant challenges. One, speed comes at a price. The F-104 was built to be the fastest fighter jet, but this obsession with speed meant that stability took a back seat. The aircraft turned out to be quite sensitive in the air, making flying a tricky endeavor for pilots. Two, revolutionary wing design. The Starfighter's ultra-thin wings were groundbreaking, but limited its lift and fuel capacity. While they enabled supersonic speeds, they reduced the aircraft's range and made it less efficient at lower speeds. Three, high wing loading issues. With a high wing loading, the F-104 required pilots to be razor sharp in their flying skills. This design resulted in an imbalance that could lead to sudden spins, particularly during critical moments like takeoff and landing. Four, control surfaces that struggled. Thanks to its small tail surfaces, the F-104 lacked sufficient aerodynamic control when spins developed. This became a dangerous factor, often turning recoverable situations into catastrophic accidents. Five, missing stall warnings. Unlike modern aircraft, the F-104 didn't have effective stall warning systems. Pilots had to rely heavily on their instincts, which left little room for error as they approached the limits of flight. Six, handling difficulties. The aircraft demanded impressive skill levels. A combination of high speeds and minimal lift surfaces made the F-104 a challenging machine for even seasoned pilots, especially during those tricky low-speed maneuvers. Seven, safety compromised for speed. In its quest for record-breaking speeds, the F-104 sacrificed many safety features. This innovative yet risky design left pilots in perilous situations more often than not. Eight, engineering compromises. The F-104 was a product of its era, when supersonic speed was king. However, the compromises made during its design continue to affect its legacy, highlighting the delicate balance between performance and safety. 9. A history of accidents. Statistical reviews reveal a troubling trend. The F-104 had a notably high accident and fatality rate across several air forces. Each loss became a painful reminder of the risks in pushing aerospace engineering to its limits. 10. Learning from the past. Despite its flaws, the F-104's journey offers crucial lessons for future aircraft design. The challenges faced by the Starfighter have ultimately influenced advancements in safety and design standards in military aviation. Conclusion. In conclusion, while the F-104 Starfighter captured hearts with its speed and cutting-edge style, its design flaws, from handling issues to safety compromises, tell a different story. By understanding these challenges, we not only gain insight into the difficulties of the Starfighter, but also the critical need for balanced engineering in the relentless pursuit of performance. Subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned for more. We end this video here. Thanks for watching with us.